Darkness in the Depths of the Ocean. Professor Durga Rao is an expert in the field of marine geology and was a professor at King Abdulaziz University in Jeddah. He was asked to comment on the following verse. Or the unbeliever's state is like the depths of darkness in a vast deep ocean, overwhelmed with billow, topped by dark clouds. Depths of darkness, one above another. If a man stretches out his hand, he can hardly see it. For any to whom Allah giveth not light, there is no light. Al-Quran, chapter 24, verse 40. Professor Rao said that scientists have only now been able to confirm, with the help of modern equipment, that there is darkness in the depths of the ocean. Humans aren't able to dive unaided underwater for more than 20 to 30 meters and cannot survive in the deep oceanic regions at a depth of more than 200 meters. This verse does not refer to all seas because not every sea can be described as having accumulated darkness layered over one another. It refers especially to a deep sea or deep ocean, as the Quran says, darkness in a vast deep ocean. This layered darkness is a deep ocean, is a result of two causes. Number one, a light ray is composed of seven colors. These seven colors are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet, or Roy G. Biv. The light ray undergoes refraction when it hits water. The upper 10 to 15 meters of water absorb the red color. Therefore, if a diver is 25 meters underwater and gets wounded, he would not be able to see the red color of his blood because the red color does not reach this depth. Similarly, orange rays are absorbed at 30 to 50 meters, yellow at 50 to 100 meters, green at 100 to 200 meters, and finally, blue beyond 200 meters and violet and indigo above 200 meters. Due to successive disappearance of color, one layer after another, the ocean progressively becomes darker, i.e., darkness takes place in layers of light. Below a depth of 1,000 meters, there is complete darkness. Number two, the sun's rays are absorbed by clouds, which in turn scatter light rays, thus causing a layer of darkness under the clouds. This is the first layer of darkness. When light rays reach the surface of the ocean, they are reflected by the wave surface, giving it a shiny appearance. Therefore, it is the waves which reflect light and cause darkness. The unreflected light penetrates into the depths of the ocean. Therefore, the ocean has two parts, the surface characterized by light and warmth, and the depth characterized by darkness. The surface is further separated from the deep part of the ocean by waves. The internal waves cover the deep waters of seas and oceans because the deep waters have a higher density than the waters above them. The darkness begins below the internal waves. Even the fish in the depths of the ocean cannot see. Their only source of light is from their own bodies. The Quran rightly mentions, darkness in a vast deep ocean, overwhelmed with waves, looped by waves. In other words, above these waves are more types of waves, i.e. those found on the surface of the ocean. The Quranic verse continues to say, topped by dark clouds, depths of darkness, one above another. These clouds, as explained, are barriers, one over the other, that further causes darkness by absorption of colors at different levels. Professor Durga Rao concluded by saying, 1400 years ago, a normal human being could not even explain this phenomenon in so much detail. Thus, the information must have come from a supernatural source.